The road was constructed at a cost of more than $142 million with core funding from the German government over a period of 2 years. The Etomba Mdaungilo Gravel Road will provide access to social facilities such as 10 schools, 2 clinics and churches which are adjacent to the road. It will enable children in the 2 villages and surrounding areas to attend school more safely and uninterrupted during the rainy season. Works and Transport Minister Alphonse Ngaruseb says his ministry is committed to ensure that the most marginalized communities can also benefit from the economic and social development in the country.
Our ministry adheres to the principle of enhancing rehabilitation and development of all sectors and the maintenance of transport infrastructure as the priority policy initiative, which could help our country to achieve success in poverty reduction. Our gathering here today is testimony to that principle.
Cars are now driving smoothly on the rehabilitated road, which is equipped with strong concrete culverts to ensure that the road is not washed away during the rainy season. Director of German Development Bank, Dr. Uwe Stoll, is a proud man when he looks at the past and present projects funded by his government.
We are co-financing projects with the road authority since the 90s. We are doing this to support economical and social development in the northern region of Namibia. Up to now, we have provided funding for 1,400 kilometers of rural roads and a total amount from the German government of nearly 100 million euro has been made available.